Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose that you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside. I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine pulled up on New Alice's Drive. I gotta sing along. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't want to know. But for 24 years, I've been waiting next door to Alice. Alice!
Who the hell is that?
Just 24 years, just waiting for a chance to tell her how I'm feeling, baby, get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. We grew up together, two kids in the park. Carved out initials deep in the bark, me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's Drive. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. But for 24 years, I've been living next door to Alice. Alice!
For
24 years, just waiting for a chance to tell her how I'm feeling, baby, get a second glance. Now I gotta be used to not living next door to Alice. She said, I know just how to help get over Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years, and the big limousine disappeared. Oh, I don't know what she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. But for 24 years, I've been living next door to Alice. Alice!
Who the hell is that?
Just 24 years, just waiting for a chance. You tell her how I'm feeling, maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
There's one called Living Next Door to Alice.